exactly ideal baseball conditions with the rain coming down, but first pitch is just around the corner. Should be a good one here this afternoon between the Chattanooga Lookouts and the Montgomery Biscuits. We've got baseball now, on the show, and it's coming up next.
Montgomery Biscuits.
Now at the plate, here is Michael Ciani, and we are ready for some daytime baseball. There's the 2-1 home. And this one's low here, so the count swells to 3-1.
Call didn't go his way on 2-1, but it's important here on 3-1 to still make a quality pitch. You have to have the mindset that you're still the one in the driver's seat. The left
fielder. Next up is Narciso Crook. First chance for him here with a man on following the leadoff walk. High in the air down the right field line. Bolt will settle under it to make the play for the first out as the runner will have to head back to first. So now into the box is Juan Martinez. First swings for him in this one with a runner still at first and one gone. In the dirt, and now let's see. And it's not in time as he's in well ahead of the throw. And forget about the double play now as he'll move up to second here on the wild pitch. Looking for the punch out and the offering. Coming down in buckets. Cats and dogs. Insert metaphor here, and the forecast is not showing any signs of relief.
Total agreement, Matt. In particular, that pitcher's mound. You know, one of the things you have to really be careful, not just for the position players, but that mound gets awfully slippery and awfully wet when it becomes moist like it is right now. So the umpires are going to have to really pay attention to the conditions on the field.
Hey, I know that's the first time he's shown the change up here, but we're in the first inning. He's kind of emptying the bucket. He's going to see what he can go to get these guys out in front later in this game.
Now a line drive that's going to be caught out there at short. Unlucky that time, and that ball will end the inning. And stepping in, Wander Franco. He'll lead things off here in the bottom half of the first. Now the 1-1 pitch. Taken, strike two. And he'll try to get him fishing there, but he won't offer in dirt, and it's back to even at 2-2. And he tries to get him to reach for it, but it stays outside, 3-2.
Well, you don't see it all that often, but this might be a good time for a 3-2 change. If he can locate it, it's nearly impossible to hit.
Fastball swung on and missed for the first down. Striding in is Michael Gigliotti.
The center fielder, Michael Gigliotti.
Lifted the other way out to left center. Left fielder giving chase. He tracks it down and makes the play to record the second out.
That is third.
Now to the plate. Here is Josh Lowe. No one aboard for him, and two gone here in the first. Swing and a line drive. Crook gets there for the catch, and that ends the inning. And now here is Wilson Garcia, as it'll be 5, 6, and 7 due up to kick off the second inning. The 1-1 home.
Yeah. Well, that rain is really coming down right now. It's raining cats and dogs. You got to make sure you don't step in a poodle. That's as hard as I've seen it rain all afternoon. Everyone, it's so much harder to concentrate when it rains.
Now a little looper down the left field line. And that's in there, base hit.
That is good.
Into the box now, Errol Robinson. Line drive, and that's a base hit into center field.
That is seven. The designated hitter, Brantley.
Into the box, yeah. Brantley Bell. No offer on that one. Two balls and a strike.
He's got a couple of pitches to deal with right here, but he's starting to lose command of his pitches. It might be time to take a step back and try to refocus and making some good pitches.
3-1 to him now. High and deep down the left field line. And that will end up a foul ball. He's set. Here's the 3-2. Well, they really bunch him up on that one as he swings and misses for the first out. So now here is Tyler Callahan looking to put them ahead early with this at-bat. Way outside, nearly to the backstop, 2-1. A little too tall that time, 3-1 now.
3-1 here, you have to make a good pitch on the mound. Grooving one here rarely works in your favor unless the hitter tries to do too much with it.
And this will find the wall deep in the corner. One run is scored. Here's a second runner around third. Tag is there, and he's out trying to score from first as the second run. Standing in now, Chucky Robinson. To 1-2 now.
And he's coming right after him, Matty. Three fastballs in a row.
Sent on the ground out to second. It's flagged down deep in the hole. They'll whip this one to first in time, and that ends the inning. Ready now is Vidal Brujan. He's set to lead off the home half of the second. Here comes the payoff pitch. And there's a base hit on the line. In now, Franz Borowicz. Chopped weakly to the left. And a good take there. Close, but it's 2-2.
What pitch recognition right there. 90% of the guys are going fishing after that nasty slider.
Count is full.
Changeup taken for ball three, well below the zone. Fastball is right by him as he swings and misses for the first out of the inning.
Batting six.
Next to stand in is Kevin Padlow. The 1-1 home takes a pass and misses. That's strike two.
When I broke into the league, not many guys were throwing that elevated fastball with that much velocity on it. The game has changed.
That's two balls and two strikes now.
Pretty good pitch right there. Fastball in off the plate. One of the things you want to do as a pitcher, try to stand those hitters up.
Swing and a line drive. In there, a base hit.
That is seven. The designated hitter, Xavier.
So now to the plate, Xavier Edwards.
2-2.
Look out. That one almost got away from him. 2-2 now. And that's into the corner, a foul ball and right. Brujan on second, Padlow at first, one gone. And another foul ball. Fly ball into straightaway left. Left fielder giving chase. He gets there, and that's the second out. Stepping up is Ryan Bolt, trying here to plate the tying run from second. Two men are on with two men out. Fastball just missed above the zone.
Hey, time to start making some quality pitches. He finds himself in a tough spot behind in the count with guys on base.
Into the corner and slicing foul. He's set. It's a 2-2. Oh. Not close with the off-speed pitch taken for a ball. Popped him up. Robinson over to his right. And the inning is over. Top of the third set to get underway. And next will be a speed threat in the form of outfielder Michael Ciani. Ready on 1-2. Swing and a miss as he ran the fastball right by him for the first out. Next up, Narciso Crook. 0-for-1 for him here in this one. The 1-1. Swung on and missed for strike number two.
Hey, usually the second time through the order, you start seeing an incorporation of some more off-speed stuff. But this guy's locating, feeling really good about his fastball. Two back-to-back.
Got him to miss the breaking ball there. Narciso Crook goes down for out number two in the top half. And
that's the ball.
2-2.
I know he missed with a fastball right there, but this guy's arsenal. You can't figure out what he's trying to do. He's got a lot of defense.
Got him looking, and that'll do it. The inning is over. Into the box, Tawn Kramer, as we move on to the bottom of inning number three. Lofted in the air out toward right center. Rivas has the best view of this one, so he'll take it for the first out. So bases are empty with one gone, and in to swing the bat next is Wander Franco. The 2-1 home.
The offense better get it going right here, because they certainly can tell from their dugout this guy is carrying himself with a presence out on the mound. He's got feel for all his pitches.
And that one skips up over the wall for a ground rule double.
Now batter, better fielder.
To the plate now, Michael Gigliotti. And a fastball swung on and missed as he just reared back there, two away. Now with the plate is Josh Lowe. Base knock to the outfield could score the tying run from second. 2-2. Here it is. In the dirt. Throw goes over to third. And it's too late as he's in there. Two outs here with a runner at third. Neither guy willing to give in, and the at-bat will continue. Payoff pitch on its way. Fastball, and it's strike three called. Oh, that looked inside, but instead it's the third out of the inning. Digging in, the switch hitter, Leonardo Rivas, comes into this at bat 0-for-1 in the ballgame. A 1-1 is taken for ball two. High in the air into shallow left center. Here comes a left fielder. He makes the catch. A great effort to get there and record the first out of the inning.
The first baseman.
Next to hit, Wilson Garcia. He singled in his first AB. Now the 1-1 pitch. Both clubs with three hits in the ballgame. Just staying alive, putting together a really good at-bat here.
Yeah, you could tell he was ready for another fastball, but the pitcher went to breaking ball, and the hitter just fouls that one off.
Count even at 2-2. This is hit high in the air out toward left center. Kramer will range to his left as he tracks this one down in left center for the second out of the inning. Next, it'll be Errol Robinson, singled in his last at-bat. 1-1. Strike two, swinging.
One ball,
man, that's another ugly swing right there. This team is just struggling so mightily to get on base. They've looked...
That will have to press pause as that strike three to retire the side. batter will be Vidal Brujan. He's set to lead us off in the home half of the fourth inning. One ball and two strikes to count.
This guy's been really on point so far, but it's not getting any easier. He has to get through 4, 5, and 6 right here.
Looked like the fastball got away from him there. It's ball two. Had the weight back on the changeup, and he did a good job just to make contact. And it's fouled away. He stays alive, still 2-2.
Don't be shocked if this pitcher tries to go a little bit further outside the zone. 3 foul balls in a row. He wants to get a swing and a miss on this next pitch.
Throw on to first in time, one away. Next, here is Franz Borowicz looking to put the ball in play here. He went down on strikes in his first at bat.
Yeah, and kind of shocked he got blown away with a fastball. You could tell he was late on that one. And we'll see if he tries to cheat to something this AB.
Crook is right there as he'll put it away without much problem for the second out. So now to the plate, Kevin Padlock, a base hit in his first trip. Here's a looping fly ball out to right, and that'll get down for a base hit.
Now batting, the designated hitter, Xavier Edwards.
At the plate, Xavier Edwards. And an off-speed pitch swung on and missed, and with that, the side is retired. Now it'll be Brantley Bell. He's 0-for-1 thus far. From the windup, the 1-1 pitch. In the air out to straightaway left. Left fielder giving chase, but he won't get to it, and this should put a man in scoring position to start the inning. And he'll pull into second here with nobody out.
Now back, second base, Tyler Callahan.
At the plate now, Tyler Callahan. Swung on, and he went fishing in the dirt. The throw to first is in time, one down. Next to hit is Chucky Robinson. He's 0-for-1 after grounding out in his only trip to the plate so far. Now the 1-1 pitch is a swinging strike on the fastball. I think it's safe to say he wasn't ready for the fastball.
Wow, was he behind that fastball? Great job on the mound using that curveball to set up the heater.
And they could go either way now, I suppose. He's set. Here's the 2-2. And they're working the outer half here, but that one's wide for ball three.
Well, he really needs to make this guy swing the bat right here. He's not the type of hitter you want to dance around with.
And awfully close there on 3-2, but take your base, says Earl Hendricks. It's ball four.
Michael Fiala.
Got him. And that's 8 strikeouts now for him in the ballgame. Now into the box, Narciso Crook. He flew out his first time around and then was a strikeout victim most recently. Looking to keep this a one-run game, the pitch. High in the air down the right field line. And no trouble for him as he makes the catch to end the inning. Set now for the bottom of the fifth, and that'll bring up the outfielder, Ryan Bolt. And a fastball in the dirt that's taken for a ball. Pulled toward right center field. Center fielder on the run, and he tracks it down. Nice play for the first down. So next to hit is Tom Kramer. Flew out in his only at bat so far.
Kramer.
Now the 2-1. Swing and a liner. But good hands over there at first, and that becomes out number two.
The batter, number 5.
That brings up Wander Franco. 1-for-2 with a double on the ledger so far. Ready to deal. Here's the 1-1.
2-1.
A line drive to center field, and that's in for his second hit of the afternoon. So the bottom of the inning is still alive after the two out base hit.
Now back to center field.
Stepping in now, Michael Gigliotti. And there's ball two now.
2-1.
Hit on the ground down the first baseline. And he'll step on the bag himself, and the inning is over. Ball set for the start of the inning, and set to go is the third baseman, Juan Martinez. The 1-1. High in the air out to center field. And the sixth inning opens with a flyout, one away. Next will be the cleanup hitter, Leonardo Rivas. He's 0-for-2 in the ballgame so far. And this misses, so that'll fill the count at 3-2. And a half-hearted attempt that time, but they'll say he broke the plane. And that's out number two. So the next to bat will be Wilson Garcia. He flew out in his last AB. Not where you want the changeup, but he gets away with it for a strike.
2-2's the count.
Great job on those last two pitches of varying speeds. Gave him a hard fastball, and then he locked him up with a changeup.
Full count now. Looking for his 10th strikeout. Here's the pitch. Lifted the other way down the left field line. And that is off the wall, but in foul territory. Foul ball. And he will strike him out. 10 now in the ball game, and the inning is over. So here is Josh Lowe, struck out in his last trip to the plate.
Yeah, Matty, and hopefully he got it out of his system. Especially now, he's got to bear down. He gets the two strikes in this spot. Has to put the ball in play.
Ball even at 2-2. Into the windup and the pitch.
Hey, throwing the ball great up until this point. Don't want to allow a leadoff walk. Needs to just focus in on his mechanics right here.
Lifted down the line and left. And it's a foul ball. The next 3-2. Swing and a ball yanked down the right field line. And that gets down and ought to be good for extra bases. And he's going to get to second now with nobody out.
Now back, second baseman, Vidal Brujan.
Into the box now, Vidal Brujan.
Ball.
And now a fastball, but he's able to hold off on it, and it's 2-1 now.
Man, this guy's had their number all game long. Up, down, in and out. He's pitching very well.
Callahan is there, one away. Digging in next, Franz Borowitz flew out last time up. One out and a runner on second base. And that's on the outside corner, 1-2. Hard hit ball to second. And that's through into right field for a base hit. The throw to the plate. And this will not be close, and the run will score easily. Peyton Soischer enters to make an appearance on the mound as he inherits a runner at first with one out in the inning. Into the box, Kevin Padlow. Now a swing and a fly ball. And this will wind up a foul ball. Back up the middle and in for a base hit.
Now that the designated hitter, Xavier.
Standing in now, Xavier Edwards. Oh, a fastball swung on and missed, and for the second time today, he's gone on strikes.
Now batting, right fielder.
Next to dig in, Ryan Bolt. We'll see if he can come through in a clutch spot here. Two on, two out here in inning number six. Fastball, close, but he didn't get it. Two and one. Hit in the air down the right field line. But this is going to wind up a foul ball. Again, he sends it out of play. Another one sent foul. Horowitz over at second. Padlo on at first with two down. To short. Fielded cleanly. Throw on to second for the force, and the side is retired. Stetson Alley is on to pitch from the bullpen now to start inning number seven.
Number 96.
Now to bat, Errol Robinson. He's one for two in this one. The 1-1 misses above the zone for a ball. Late on the fastball there as this one skied out toward right. Bolt has to come in a few steps, but he has it for route number one. Next will be the designated hitter, Brantley Bell. A hit and two tries for him so far. Now the 1-1 pitch.
Two balls.
Bases are empty, one man out. And it's two balls and two strikes now.
Two strikes.
Hit the other way out toward right field. Right fielder giving chase. He's got it. A nice play there. Two away. And now in the box, Tyler Callahan.
Tyler.
Bases are empty here with two men out. Base hit into the left center field gap. He takes the turn and heads for second. And your go-ahead run is in there at second base as he's got himself a two-out double.
Now batting, the catcher, Chucky Robinson.
So now to the plate, Chucky Robinson. Grounded up the first baseline. On the first, and this will remain a tie ball game as the inning is over. Stepping in is Tawn Kramer. Hit the ball pretty well in his last at bat, but it resulted in a line out. Now the 1-1 pitch. Misses for the second ball. Three and one now.
When you're playing close games like this, base runners mean everything, so he can ill afford to start giving away free passes.
Count is full.
And it's up to a 3-2 full count now.
Hey, no shame in that. Your eyes light up when that heater comes above the belt. That's so tough to lay off of.
Boy, good cutting action to that pitch as that's the first out of the inning.
Number five, shortstop, Wander.
Now the 1-1 pitch.
Two balls, one strike.
One out, nobody on. A little
that's
too tall that time. 3-1 now. Swung on and lifted in the air to left center. And that ball gets down out near the wall and should be extra bases. The relay throw. And he'll make it to third base safely with only one out as the go-ahead run. At the plate now, Michael Gigliotti. And a late squeeze attempt, but this will be foul. Popped him up. Robinson has a play, makes the play, and there are two gone now. At the plate now is Josh Lowe, runner in scoring position with two down. Go-ahead runs in scoring position here with two down. Now a swing and a deep drive to right. Gone! A two-run shot that gives them the lead. Miguel Figueroa takes over pitching duties, looking to get that final out now here in this seventh inning.
Miguel Figueroa.
To the plate now, Vidal Brujan. Swing and a little tapper. Swung on, but fouled off to the left.
Hey, last two pitches back to back, off speed, then he's late on the fastball. He could pretty much do anything he wants right here on the mound.
And he'll lunge out of the crouch to put this one away. Good reactions there, and the inning is over. Joe Ryan has been summoned from the bullpen as he'll do so to start the eighth. Now back to the top of the lineup, stepping in, Michael Ciani, 0 for 2 from him so far in this one.
Always a tall task trying to rally back in the late innings, but I think this game could still turn quickly. A leadoff runner on base right here could be huge to get something going.
Throw on to first in time, so the leadoff man is set down to open up inning number 8.
Narciso.
Stepping in once again is Narciso Crook. He could really use a knock here, 0 for 3 in the game so far. Here's a shot to left field and deep. And out of here. And I mean by plenty. That ball was crushed. At the plate, Juan Martinez. Looked like
that's
the fastball
high,
got away from him there. It's ball two. Ryan, just 24 years of age. He throws a four-seam fastball. Oh, look at the sliding stop. He is out. So now it'll be the four-hole hitter, Leonardo Rivas. He's hitless in 3 at-bats to this point. 1-1.
Nope, ball.
Two out, nobody on.
2-1.
And they
ball
set up
out.
Away with the fastball, but it misses. 3-1. Late on that one as it's foul off to the left side. Crowd gets up for the 3-2. Pulled toward right center field. He leaps, but he can't get it. It's down for extra bases. And hold all tickets now as the tying run gets into scoring position with a two-out double.
The first baseman, Wilson.
Stepping in now, Wilson Garcia. Good job to spoil that one away, and he stays alive. And that misses 2-2. Runner in scoring position at second with two down. Look out. Don't want to hit him there. It's full 3-2.
For the guy on the mound, this is one of those innings where nothing comes easy. He's thrown a bunch of pitches, and this AB hasn't been any different. Definitely laboring at the moment.
Fly ball right down the line and left. And that
That's
will
foul.
End up a foul ball. Get to see another one. It'll be the 10th pitch of this at bat. Trying to hold the lead. Here's the delivery. And he struck him out. A 10 pitch battle, but he finally wears him down as the inning is over. Digging in will be Franz Borowicz. Singled homer run in his last time up. Here comes the 1-2. Liner towards second. And that that's a base hit, so a chance for some important insurance here to kick off the bottom of the eighth.
Now batting, first baseman, Kevin.
And now Kevin Padlow. Shin-high fastball that time, ball three.
Looks like he's pitching pretty cautiously right here, but that happens when a guy's 3 for 3 on the day. Usually he's a guy you challenge a little bit more, but I guess he's earned some respect in this one.
The 3-2 pitch.
Well, somebody's sitting off speed right here. Only way he was late on that heater is he was expecting another changeup.
Working for the punch out and the offering. High and deep to right center.
Rivas
will settle under it to make the play for the first out as the runner will have to head back to first. So a runner at first now with one away, and striding into the box next is Xavier Edwards. Oh, it's on the ground to second. Did he get his double play? To second for one. On to first, but not in time as he's in there ahead of the throw. Stepping in next, Ryan Bolt. No hits for him yet in the game despite his team's offensive onslaught. Set to deal on 2-2. Back up the middle and in for a base hit. So now to the plate on Kramer. Got him swinging. Made him chase outside the zone that time, and that puts an end to the inning. Tyler Zombro comes on from the pen, hoping to finish this one off here in the top of the ninth. All set to start the ninth in this one, and stepping up is the shortstop, Errol Robinson. Strike, here's the pitch. 1-2 now. Slider, and that's hit on the ground towards second. Reined in. Throw on to first for the out, and that is how the ninth inning gets underway. Striding forward now is the DH, Brantley Bell. It was a flyout for him in his last trip. And the count will be full. Now the 3-2 pitch. Swung on and missed. He got him on strikes. So next to bat will be Tyler Callahan. He's 2 for 3 and looking for more here. The 1-1. And this is swung on and missed. So with that, they find themselves down to their final strike here this afternoon. Swing and a miss. He struck him out, and that'll do it here as the ball game is over.
Hey, this was a pretty tightly played game. Got a little bit of everything in this one. Some timely hitting, runs on the board, key pitching, and defense in certain spots. This one was a fun one to watch.
A one-run game this afternoon, 3-2, the final finish. The Montgomery Biscuits jumped ahead in the seventh inning and never gave the lead back. Stetson Alley takes home the win. So that'll just about do it for us this afternoon. Thanks to Mark DeRosa and Dan Plesac and the rest of the crew. I'm Matt Vasgersian. This has been a presentation of MLB The Show. To find out more, head over to theshow.com.
Here now is our final line score. First for the victorious Montgomery Biscuits. 3 runs, 12 hits, no errors. They left 9 runners on base. For the Lookouts, 2 runs, 7 hits, no errors. They left 6 men on base. Time of the ball game, 2 hours and 48 minutes. Thank you for joining us here this afternoon. And we remind you to please drive home safely.